This is the time when Harry Potter is left on the doorstep of another family to take care of him.
A baby? I'll bring it inside.
Who are you?
I am Hagrid from Hogwarts.
Oh, okay.
What's wrong with you, Harry Potter?
Why are you here, mister?
I'm here to take you to the school of wizards.
Why? I don't want to go.
You have to, Harry. You're a wizard, Harry.
No, I can't be. I'm just Harry.
You're a wizard, Harry.
No, I'm just Harry.
Come on, Harry.
No! Come on. No, no, leave me!
Come on, Harry.
No!
We're going to wizard school, Harry.
Oh, that was immense. Hello, may I sit here? All the other booths are full. What's wrong with you?
Come in, come in.
Thank you. Hello, my name's Ron Weasley.
My name's Harry Potter.
Harry Potter, it's so nice to meet you.
You too, Ronald Weasley.
Yes. Would you like some candy?
Yes, I would.
I've got a chocolate frog here.
Wow. Whoa, it went out the window.
Holy criminy.
Wow.
Well, that's pretty crazy.
I know. I got Elvis Dumbledore.
Hey, who's coming in the door?
Hello.
Hi.
Can I sit here?
Yes, you can.
I'm Hermione Granger.
My name's Harry Potter.
Yes, I do.
Oh my gosh, it really is you.
I know.
Would you like to see some magic?
Yeah.
Yes, yes.
Wow, you made toilet paper.
Yeah, I can. I can do that. Want to see me make a bunny?
Yep.
Ready, duty.
Wow, you made a bunny.
Oh,
and it's
yeah.
Alive.
Oh. That's cool.
Yeah, it is.
Wow.
Pretty cool.
Hello, Ron Weasley.
Hi, Ron.
Okay. We'll sit here and wait now.
Yep. See you later.
Harry Potter, I will use this sorting hat to figure out which house you will be in.
Not Slytherin, not Slytherin, not Slytherin.
This is a tough one. Harry Potter, we're gonna put you in Gryffindor.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wow, Harry Potter, you're amazing at flying with a broom. Congratulations, we're gonna make you Gryffindor's new seeker.
Hagrid, why are my parents in this mirror?
I'm sorry, Harry. But your parents are dead, Harry!
No, they can't be!
Your parents are dead!
No!
Yeah. is cloudy, there is still a light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let it be. I wake up to the sound of music, Mother Mary.